Omiros College is the largest Greek language and cultural school accredited by the Department of Education and Training. Omiros was founded in 1984 and is well known for its quality in the provision of language classes and community involvement.
My name is Ariane.
My name is Julia.
We are at Omiros Greek School.
At Omiros College, students are supervised by teachers throughout the school day, both inside and outside the classroom. Learning at Omiros is both fun and easy, as Omiros cultivates a friendly and inviting learning environment for all students.
Ο παππούς και η γιαγιά βλέπουν τηλεόραση.
As a parent, I'm quite proud to have our children attend Omiros College because I believe that passing on the richness of the Greek language to the next generation is very important. I think that learning more than one language enables our children to view different cultures and appreciate those cultures from different perspectives. And I believe that Omiros College enables our children to develop their future potential to its utmost.
Omiros College uses a variety of teaching resources, including books, plays, posters, concrete materials, maps, songs, and music to support its thematic approach. The teaching of Greek at Omiros College also involves activities such as drama, dance, and music. The students move from pen and paper activities to singing, dancing, drama and excursions as deemed appropriate by the curriculum. Omiros brings life to learning. Every child's dream is to visit Greece, and Omiros makes this dream a reality. Omiros employs teachers who possess experience, skills and commitment towards the teaching of Greek.
My years with Omiros College started in 84 when it was first founded. I was one of the first students there. I graduated from the college and then I was inspired to become a teacher. Completing my studies, I actually began my teaching career at Omiros College. I thoroughly enjoy working there, working with the staff. They're warm and professional.
At Omiros, we listen and appreciate your feedback.